Credentialing is the process of establishing the qualifications of licensed professionals, organizational members or organizations, and assessing their background and legitimacy. In the computer security or information security fields, there are a number of tracks a professional can take to demonstrate qualifications. Four sources categorizing these, and many other credentials, licenses and certifications, are schools and universities. Vendor-sponsored credentials, e.g. Microsoft, Cisco. Association and organization-sponsored credentials. Governmental or quasi-governmental body-sponsored licenses, certifications and credentials. Quality and acceptance vary worldwide for IT security credentials, from well-known and high-quality examples like a master's degree in the field from an accredited school, CISSP, and Microsoft certification, to a controversial list of many dozens of lesser-known credentials and organizations. In addition to certification obtained by taking courses and/or passing exams, and in the case of CISSP and others noted below, demonstrating experience and/or being recommended or given a reference from an existing credential holder, award certificates also are given for winning government, university or industry-sponsored competitions, including team competitions and contests. Scope note: this article is about the certification and credentialing of individuals. It does not include certification of organizations or classified computer systems by authorizing, accrediting and approval bodies and authorities as meeting a prescribed set of safeguards. List of certifications. See also: computer security, information security. Notes.